want to weld this up today right here. This has to get pulled back out. I think I can just use my Bessie clamp, something like that, and pull it out. And then I'll just bring up my little MIG welder. Now weld up. You see there's only a little spot here that was ever holding it. It don't look like there was much else holding it. Well, it kind of parked on a hill, but that's okay. I'll get things set up. We'll be right back. That's good. It's not sticking to the inside shaft either. That's one thing you gotta watch. Oh, I hear it now. Yeah, it's coming out now. That's good. Good, good. It needed it. Okay, well, we'll go see what it's like now, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Well, I think that's working great, folks, and that makes short work of clearing the snow around the solar panels. Just got to shovel a little wee bit. What happens is that when the snow builds up too much in front of the panels, because we don't have it up on a rack, and yes, someday we're going to. I keep saying that, we're always so busy, we don't get a chance to. This is not a big deal, just snow blowing in front of it. Moving a little bit of snow, we can handle this for now. So what I'm gonna do is move the car, and then I clean up around these solar panels. These four get the morning sun. Those long ones over there get the afternoon sun, and the ones here get the evening sun, but it's not late enough in the year to get the evening sun. Another month or so, we'll start to get a little bit of that, but we like to keep them clear anyways. Just because you do get a little reflection off the snow that does help you give you some light. I think that little tractor with a snowblower, I think I got it working pretty good now. I think it's almost as good as it's going to get. Like, it blows snow like you wouldn't believe, as you can see. I mean, for a small garden tractor, right? I mean, so what I'm gonna do now is move the car, and I'm gonna clean in here, and I hope you enjoyed the video, folks. Please give us a big thumbs up if you did, and we'll try to talk at you tomorrow. Bye-bye, y'all.